What is going on YouTube? Crypto Chemist back again with another video for you guys. And today we got a special platform. This is something that I haven't seen done before. This is something new to the industry. This is something new to the cryptocurrency market. And these guys are empowering the artisanal gold mining experience and actually giving you guys the opportunity of a lifetime. Thousands of tons of gold waiting to be extracted. Artisanal gold mines around the world are undervalued and actually have a negative social and environmental impact as they operate under the archaic, inhumane, and toxic conditions. What is going on, guys? What is going on in this industry that a platform like Goldfinx is actually able to penetrate and be able to take advantage of and bring you guys a product that will actually allow you to make overall profits? Now, the World Gold Miner tokenizes assets and opens trading on the CYMEX and Coinsbit exchanges, as you guys can see right here. Traded on this soon, so this is very, very special, guys. Make sure you keep this in mind. This is being traded soon on the Coinsbit and the P2PB2B exchanges, which is crazy. This is huge, huge news. Going live very soon. Keep that in mind. But let's take a further look at the platform. The opportunity comes with the responsibility. You do good and you receive good back. They provide an adequate capital to artisanal gold mines worldwide while helping them to employ socially conscious and sustainable mining methods that reduce the negative impact on the surrounding ecological systems. And in exchange, they get a lifetime royalty share of all ongoing production. Now, in the form of a fair trade advance purchase agreement, they obtain 15% of a premium on the initial funding and 20% lifetime royalty share on all ongoing production. And how does this even work out, guys? Well, they created a cryptocurrency called the GIX, which is built on the top of the Ethereum blockchain using the ERC protocol, ERC-20, of course. But the GIX will actually be sold through a PCO and then they'll use the proceeds as a vehicle to adequately fund the carefully selected mining operations worldwide through a gold pre-purchasing agreement. And then the gold extraction will repay the funding with 15% premium, 20% royalties, and they'll be stored in the form of the purified gold to protect the value of the GIX token. Now, the GIX will actually unlock the billions of euros worth of untapped gold in this artisanal mining segment with environmental preservation in mind. Coming from the CEO of Goldfinx, Philip, huge, huge things, a protected crypto coin created for everyone. Beautiful looking coin, actually. This is really cool, and it's legally protected, so you don't have to worry about that. The price of it as well, permanent gold storage, which is re-owned Swiss vaults. Again, risk diversification, 75 plus target mines and co-op partnerships, mining correlation. You got the reserve and you got the price of the GIX token. They've got a nice little roadmap here as well, going all the way back to 2017 and moving forward and going up all the way to 2021. What we want to look at is 2020, which is Q4, which is the gold production actually happening, initial mines funded with gold extraction and stored in the vault. Q2 of 2020, originally scheduled for Q1, but postponed due to the coronavirus. Of course, there's a huge, huge pandemic going on right now with the COVID-19. Q1 of 2023, Q1 of 2021, which is the phase two of the PCO and the repeat phase one, prep, sale, funding the mines and receiving gold in the vault. And in Q1 of 2023, repeat phase two, again, more of the stuff, sales, funding mines and receiving gold in the vault. So huge, huge things. And they got a very, very nice management team, guys. The team has a unique combination of extensive business experience, technical skills, international perspective, and hands-on attitude. These guys are very nice guys. I mean, I've been in contact with a few of them and we're able to go back and forth on a few things, and they are very, very nice guys to actually deal with, very understanding, and always there to provide the information to you guys when needed, if needed as well. They've got the about section up here where you can find out more about them. Actually, at the bottom, you've got a few links down here. Contact them, Telegram group as well, which is a huge one, over 1200 members in there in the Goldfinx group, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, whatever you want, LinkedIn, these guys are on there. Now, the Goldfinx is fair trade cryptocurrency. I want to make sure you guys remember, their value is protected, guys, and it's enhanced by gold. So selling at 2 euros until its listing on Coinsbit on March 27th, which is very soon, guys. In a week from now, they will be listed on the Coinsbit platform. And after the initial launch of trades on Coinsbit on March 27th, Goldfinx will be traded after as well on the Simex and P2P and B2B exchanges. Now, users from all over the world will be served by the Coinsbit exchange, which has fast replenishment and withdrawal of deposits from Visa and MasterCard. Simex exchange will work with customers from America, and the mission of the project is to return people's faith in the cryptocurrency projects and prove that it is possible to conduct good business in this area. A lot of stuff happening with the business model for the renewed hope in cryptocurrency, and that's the rise of cryptocurrency, guys. The blockchain technologies, they opened up this extraordinary realm of possibilities that were not available before, specifically by shining a light on a sector that holds tremendous promise, yet it's been hugely neglected, being artisanal and small scale gold mining, guys, which is also known as ASGM. But Goldfinex's breakthrough platform, guys, addresses a gap needed in the market that has remained unreserved, while breaking down the barriers to entry for smaller investors while remaining extremely attractive to institutional investors as well. Which is true. They've got a vast background. They've got a wide range of features that actually attracts the new investors, the smaller investors, the small fish, and also the big fish as well. Now, for the small scale miners, guys, there's a huge challenge in terms of increasing production, who usually rely on very basic, poor quality tools and dangerous methods to do their job, severely limiting their production capabilities. And they have no hope, guys, of increasing production without the efficiency and effectiveness achieved by having a state-of-the-art equipment at their disposal. And this is what these guys are bringing to the community. Now, employment is a scarce, guys, and people desperate to support their families and unable to do so from agriculture alone, local small-scale gold mining operations offer a lifeline for all these guys. Now, however, the vast majority work in informal mines and do not comply with any industry standards or safety regulations. So these guys are saying there's so much stuff that happens in this industry that goes unheard. A lot of bad things happen in this market. A lot of people take abuse and take advantage of different individuals in this market. And these guys are trying to solve this issue, and fill this gap. Fill this gap in the market, that there's so many different things happening. There's so much room for growth and so much room for profits. And these guys, in return for financing small-scale operators, the Goldfinx will receive a 20% share of total production for the life cycle of each mine. So the revenue is going to be coming in, the money is going to be rolling in, and the initial phase alone is projected to reach 15 billion euros in revenues within the first 10 years, for which an estimated 2.5 billion will remain in gold reserves occurring in a Swiss bank. So they are going to be backing themselves up. They are going to be holding their own gold down and making sure that the platform stays here for the long term and doesn't go anywhere. So imagine. So remember, guys, March 27th, going live on Coinsbit, going live on P2P and B2B. There's going to be a lot of heat behind this platform, Simex as well. There's going to be deposits allowed with Visa and MasterCard. Do not forget that. Not a lot of platforms allow that. Again, these guys been in the news as well on Forbes, CNN, Investor Palace, Investor Place. They've got so many, and you can read all of them, guys. They've got so many different links on the platform that show you. You can go through it in Chinese, German. Very, very nice platform. And all the links will be in the description for you guys to be able to get into the platform if you are looking to. If you guys do enjoy the video, smash the thumbs up button. Subscribe to the channel if you're not. And drop a comment down below what you think about Goldfinx and where you think this platform is going to go in the future. Definitely a big, big platform for us to be looking at. And I can't wait to see where these guys end up going. Anyways, guys, thanks for tuning in to another video today. And I'll talk to you guys on the next one. I'm off for now. Peace.